Agnes Kurosi, happy, tired, thirsty. What are you right now, actually?
Both. I'm really tired, but happy also because my performance was better than before. So yeah.
Yeah. When I saw the first game against Natalia Perminova, it didn't look like you were going to win that one. To be honest, what changed in the second and the third game?
I think I was more focused in the second and I fighting more than the first because I was shy. I wasn't been in the tournament more than 1 year, so it was the first time after 1 year. So that's why I was shy in the first game.
Yeah, how does the body feel now? You've been sidelined forever. Seems like it because of a different reason. Of course, a lot of COVID-19, but how does the body feel?
Oh, it's okay because I was so many trainings and I'm teaching also, so I'm okay now. My body is okay.
Yeah, you're teaching now, and I know that there's a special one you would like to send a regards to today.
Yeah, because my kid has a birthday, so I want to say him happy birthday to Huba.